EPA Chief Scott Pruitt is facing another scandal.
He spent thousands of dollars on something called tactical pants and tactical polos. The tactical pants cost $1,500, and it's unclear why he needed them.
Worn by SWAT and the FBI, you'll feel like an important guy.
Tactical pants!
Tactical pants! Like regular pants, but so much hipper. 16 pockets, 28 zippers.
Tactical pants!
Tactical pants! $1,500 is a lot to pay, but it's taxpayer money, get them anyway.
Tactical pants!
Tactical pants!
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.